is in a lot of sports. The statistics prove the math brain sports. In this video, we'll be dissecting a few sports such as basketball, soccer, and hockey. In basketball, coaches mostly look at your shot percentage. So there's three types of shot percentages. There's field goal percentage, which is all your shots except free throws, like that. Alright. And then there's free throw percentage, which is strictly your free throws. So from this line. And then there's three-point percentage, which is just your three-pointers from back here.
Mass is used in many aspects of soccer. One of them is possession. Possession is how long a team can hold the ball in a game.
A lot of people believe that hockey has nothing to do with math, although they're pretty much 100% wrong. When doing a tomahawk, you've got to get the perfect angle so that it rebounds off the stick where you want it to go in the goal.
Okay, so this is a mid-range shot for basketball. I want to work out the percentage, so I'll start with 100. And I'll divide it by how many shots I took, which is 5. Which equals 20%. I made 3 shots, so I'll go 20 times 3, which equals 60%.
For possession, this is the equation to do. Say two teams play for 100 minutes, right? And team A had 40 minutes of possession. And team B had 60 minutes of possession. This means that team A had 40% of possession and team B had 60% of possession.
So if you're here, and the ball is right out in front of you, the ball will go straight. But if you're here, and the ball is where it is, the ball will go into that corner. But if you want it to go into the opposite corner, which is a very hard shot, then you're going to stand here with the ball there, so that the ball goes in there.